Hi, Larry. Greetings from Columbus, Ohio, and congratulations on achieving your 50-year anniversary with Nationwide. When I think of you, I think of someone who is the definition of a self-made man, someone who has adapted their businesses, their personnel, and their personal style to be successful decade after decade. I admire you. I appreciate all you've done in your agency and all you've done for your community. And I hope that you'll be around for at least another 10 years. Happy anniversary.
Larry, wow, 50 years with Nationwide. Congratulations on such an incredible milestone. You know, when I think about Larry, I think about all the trips, all the places we've been, all the things we've seen. I think about all the crumbs that had to be removed from the tables at times. I think about being the first in line to eat and the first to feel welcome at your table. So Larry, thank you so much on this incredible milestone. We're glad to celebrate with you, even though we're not there. But you have a special place in our hearts. We love you. We're proud of you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Larry. Anna and I are very sorry that we cannot be there tonight for your celebration. 51 years ago, in 1968, history was made in Memphis, Tennessee. Larry Crum became a Nationwide agent. In the past 51 years, Larry has become one of the largest and most successful Nationwide agents in the South Central region, as well as within the Nationwide companies. Larry has been an entrepreneur. He has won just about every honor and recognition that Nationwide gives to its agents. Larry, we're proud to have been associated with you. We appreciate the business relationship as well as the personal relationship that we've enjoyed for so many years. You have truly been a leader among the agents. One time we called you our United Nations agent because you established offices, you hired associates among many different ethnic groups, and you were always just a little bit ahead of your time. Larry, I want to thank you for the many years of service to Nationwide. I want to congratulate you on your success. And I want to challenge Larry and Andrea to continue the legacy that you have established in Memphis, Tennessee.
Larry, we also appreciate the friendship. It goes way back, and there's so many memories that it's hard to try to even stop mentioning them. We've enjoyed so many trips with you and Peggy, to overseas trips where we lose our luggage for 4 days and it got kind of smelly. And many trips that we started out going on a diet before we got out of town, but stopped outside of Memphis and bought a bag full of snacks. We love y'all, and I just wish you the very best, and thanks for your friendship.
You're simply the best, better than all.